Right, good morning.
Good morning.
And we're off to Grasmere. Today is the 3rd of December 2016. The temperature is currently reading 8 degrees. That's 46 degrees Fahrenheit for those in United States. So, not bad, eh? Oh, that's...
Oh, he works at hospital.
He did, he's retired now.
Oh,
grand bloke. So, are we all right at the back?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, we've got Bakerlin with us today.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, it's gone down to 6.
Oh.
That's a bit more like it, I think.
Yeah.
It did say 6.
Yeah.
We need to call at the departure lounge. And Lynn's going to treat Phoenix.
Yeah, she needs some breakfast.
She does. And guess which pump I went on yesterday with my van?
Number 8.
Yeah. It's an unusual number plate, isn't it?
Yeah.
Double O.
Not got a bit missing.
It looks like it. They're not usually as short as that.
Trying to be James Bond.
Ah. How much it roads does he want?
I know. But yeah, I've lit up.
Oh yeah? Seven degrees. Roads are fairly dry.
Yeah, not bad.
Considering it rained a bit, you know.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
Yeah.
Everything looks dirty though, doesn't it?
It does, doesn't it? It's horrible.
Yeah.
All the colours drained out now.
Aye.
Old salt.
Yeah. It's up to us to brighten it up. Isn't it? There you go. Two more survives. I thought it might be a copper.
Yeah. He's speed up, hasn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he plays a good part, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Richard Attenborough.
Yeah, he does. He's never got typecasted, has he?
No.
You know, when he's done lots of different things.
Ah. Oh, he did Gandhi, didn't he?
Yeah.
He wrote it.
Yeah.
And directed it, you know.
That's right.
I should say.
He were in, what do you call it? After this one.
Okay, hello.
Great Escape.
Yes, it was.
So that's a different kind of role.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh, good actor.
Oh yeah.
I mean, talented. Both of them, aren't they, Richard
talented
and David?
Family, yeah.
Yeah. They've remarked this.
Yeah, they are.
Haven't resurfaced it, like.
Oh, cheaper just to stick some paint down.
Yeah.
armpit.
Is it?
Yeah. I might get one of those thermal vests with the long sleeves.
Well, better still, use your electric gloves, love. Just, you want to try them.
That won't do anything to the bottom part of the arm.
Yeah, it will. The heat will spread up. Of course it will. The cuffs of the gloves heat up. You want to try it? Should have tried it today if we'd had more time.
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy enough to connect, isn't it?
It's just fiddly.
Well, once you get to it, I mean, if I can manage to fight about with all my ways. I knew we were going to break.
Yeah.
Come on, you dozy bastard.
Woman.
Right, we're on the 590 now. And we're in Cumbria now, home of the Lake District. Are we happy to be back, Berk and Lynn?
Yes, definitely. Like coming home.
It did, didn't it? Alright, train, railway bridge is down here.
Alright,
we went over it.
Yeah.
Motorbike coming?
Yeah.
Oh, it must be him.
Yeah. Are you being his tour guide?
Aye, must be. Here we go. Railway bridge.
Yeah, that's right.
done well for time.
What time is it?
Well, been riding since garage, 52 minutes.
All right. That's good.
It's 12:05.
Yeah. That's good.
Got to get ready for your view. Yeah.
Wow.
Hey.
Say it every time.
We do.
That's because every time it's different.
It is. There weren't snow on it last time, were there?
No, wasn't.
Very greasy.
Yeah, it is, you can see it.
Wow, what a difference that sport mode makes.
Yeah. More agile.
You what?
Is it more agile?
Yeah, it's just more power.
Yeah.
Yeah. It does make a difference.
Yeah.
You need it for this dual carriageway bit.
Yeah.
Because it's not that long.
No, it's not. I wonder if Goody Blake's is open.
Ah.
When's off time we came up?
Must have been when we were on Keswick ride.
Oh,
yeah. Keswick and Wander, but
yeah.
We came in, well, yeah, we came in this way because we went via Bentham and
that's right.
Devil's Bridge, if you remember.
Yeah, we did. So there were still leaves on trees last time.
Aye. I walked in pharmacy, the one of the lads that works at stores, Davey, he's a grand lad.
Yeah.
And he says, oh, he says, watched another one of your videos the other day.
Oh, yeah.
And he couldn't just remember which one.
Yeah.
It Lake District, so I'm thinking Arran. So I always said it's be Keswicky and Wander.
Yeah.
I said, did we go via Bentham? Oh yes, that's right. I said aye. I said aye, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Oh, I says, glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Same in front.
Yeah.
30 mile an hour.
I know.
Thought there were a long queue.
I know.
I thought I'd set it. Ah, there you are. It said set, but obviously we're set at lower speed than what we were doing.
All right.
Because if you press resume...
It goes back to what it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Imagine top road over Kirkstone being shitted up.
Yeah, it will be. Well, there was snow up there.
Ah.
Last week.
Just imagine you're coming into Windermere.
Yeah.
On a hot day.
Oh yeah. Oh.
No.
your chippy's open.
I wonder whether it were.
The Phoenix Centre. Steaming up a bit.
Are you?
Yeah.
So you've got pin locking, haven't you?
Yeah. I must be breathing too much.
Here we go. The usual. Oh, Langdale's, eh?
Yeah.
Bloody hell. That's one disadvantage of the GoPro.
Yeah.
You can't turn it.
Well, you can't.
Unless you turn me head.
Turn your head, yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's doing it.
Yeah, they were doing that road before.
Ah. Hello, wood.
Yeah.
Swans.
Yeah. But they're cold.
Ambleside. It slipped then.
I know.
On that grate.
I know.
But no panic. Look at them. Oh, they're going right.
Yeah.
Let them off. Hey, this is more like it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. So shall we amble side? It's a bottleneck.
It is.
Just gone past the little house.
Yeah.
Or a bridge house, I should say. Not the one that I think that's closed.
Yeah.
The one on Worley Banks.
Right.
You know, King Street.
Oh yeah, up corner, yeah.
Yeah, Crossing School.
Yeah, not sure.
Yeah, I think it has.
Yucky on that side.
Oh, it does, doesn't it? Rydal.
Yeah. Lovely round here.
This.
I don't think there'll be anybody in the canoes today.
No.
Don't think so.
Why?
Oh, they might think it's a bit cold.
Oh, no.
They can't have heated jackets on.
These outdoor tights, they don't... I mean, it's warm, really. It's not below freezing.
Oh.
I mean, you won't get me in there, but... Excuse me. Frog in the throat.
Huh.
I've got a good film lined up. Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Got one lined up.
Oh, what we watching?
Oh, that'd be telling. It's a classic.
Yeah.
God.
It's a... I'll give you a clue.
Yeah.
It's a whodunit.
Oh. Oh. Columbo?
No. Columbo.
Well, he did a lot of whodunits.
He did. That's, I think, it's Grasmere.
Yeah.
Yes. Grasmere. We're here. On to William Wordsworth. And his family.
And gingerbread.
Oh, yes.
Now the question is that wire there?
Oh yeah, I think that's there to stay.
I think it is.
Yeah.
I think it's to stop people parking cars there.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely and warm. I think I'll knock off now.
Yeah.
Get acclimatised, before, you know, for switching off.
Yeah. Back up ahead.
Is it?
Yeah. I just saw his crash helmet then.
Oh yeah.
Oh, they're doing new Kirby.
Alright.
I need to do it road really.
Well, they generally do curves in that road.
Yeah.
If they do it properly.
Yeah.
Oh, what's a mud bath?
Yeah.
Right, so we've arrived in Grasmere. That's a photograph of Phoenix by the toilet block, our parking space. There's Lynn. That's the big thing of cable or wire, whatever it were, that's been there quite a while. There's Lynn outside the gift shop where Goody Blake's is situated. Highly recommended. Highly recommended. Goody Blake's. There's inside the restaurant. That's tomato and vegetable soup with coronation chicken sandwich. Absolutely delicious. Nice pot of tea. There's some deer and reindeer for Christmas. They're actually moving. There's the hotel that those reindeer were outside. Fantastic. Beautiful is Grasmere. And that snow above Grasmere. Beautiful. Thanks for watching. See you on part two. Bye for now.